Hi, I'm Crystal Veness. I'm a kiteboarder and soon to be wakeboarder, cable parker. This video is for you if you are thinking about transitioning to cable or if you're just curious about what cable is and if you as a kiter would enjoy it. I've been kiting for a couple of years and recently I've found the progression has been so hard. I've had trouble learning new tricks, I've had a couple of injuries, honestly I've been scared and my confidence has been shaken. What I hope to do with what I'm learning at the cable park is bring the skills and confidence I developed there back to kiting. As a kiter, cable is easy. You have all of the skills you need to be good at cable already. Stick around after the video, I'll be sharing my tips for making the jump from kite to cable. Be aware that this is only my sixth time on the cable, so you should expect lots of crashes. This is the real thing.
But I think I'm gonna need a little help from the horn section. Is that alright? Yeah. And that goes a little something like this. Here we go.
Thank you for watching. My top cable tips. Number one is watch your edging. You're not edging all the time like you are with kiting. You're actually riding basically downwind all the time. You're riding towards and under the cable. Next tip is watch where you put the bar. The bar in cable can pull you off balance, especially on features. So you should always, always try and keep it low by your hips, not by your chest. Do not bring the bar to your chest ever. All right, this one's important. You have the basics already, okay? Do one or two laps. Make sure you got your turns and your corners down, but you know how to ride. Get on the feature right away. Just go for it. Don't overthink it. Don't stress yourself out. Hit a small kicker, a ramp, and to see what happens. It's basically like hitting a small wave, so go for it. most importantly, anytime you're going over the features, you want to make sure your board is flat. If you try to edge at all on a feature, you will slip out, and that's never fun. So thank you for watching my kite cable video. I hope you enjoyed some of the wipeouts and some of the tricks, and I hope to see you at a cable park one day or hear about your cable adventures. Follow me on Instagram at crystalintl, or check out my website, crystalveness.com. Peace!
Hey, hey, you, yeah, you right there. Go ahead and click the subscribe button. If you do, I can guarantee you'll be kept up on the latest gear reviews, trick tips, and other fun kiteboarding related topics. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call in the shop at 800-622-4655. Or you can head on over to our live chat with the link provided below in the description.